All right, you ready?
Yes.
All right, so there's really no place to hang on. There's like a little holder there.
Do I need to hang on? Am I gonna go flying?
I mean, you might want to hang on a little bit. It all depends. These seats aren't super grippy.
I'll just use my abs.
Yes, it will probably come down. If you feel sick or anything, just give me like a thumbs down, and then I'll stop.
How long have you been doing this, driving on the track?
Like a couple days. No, like a year or so, maybe 2 years.
So are we the only ones on the track, or are we racing other people?
Well, we're not racing, but he's going to be on the track, and then I think the guy behind me is on the track as well.
Oh, but it's not like an intentional race.
No. Though we are probably going to pass this guy.
Okay. Help!
We good?
Don't scare her too much. I know how you kids get when you have people in the car.
I know.
Alright, you guys head on out. Godspeed.
Okay. Oh, it's the
it's keeping me calm.
The earmuff, yeah. Gravity.
Whew.
How was it?
That was pretty fun. I'm glad that was the last lap because I don't know if I could take much more.
It's not too bad, right?
Not too bad. Feels like a roller coaster.
Yeah, the hill, when you go over it, it's my favorite part.
Yeah. Where's the vomit bag?
It's out to your right. Just